So we're getting ready for the dry season. As you can see, this pineapple garden here doesn't have an awful lot of mulch on it. And this tree here, we're just giving it a really big trim, taking off all the branches. And we're just gonna take those branches, make them a bit smaller, and just place them underneath the pineapples. And that will stop some of the weeds from growing. And it will definitely keep some of the moisture in, and it will feed the soil, which the pineapples will benefit from. So what this also does, it lets in a lot more light. So the smaller fruit trees that we planted here, the pineapples, for example, there's a little avocado tree, they're all going to benefit from the increased amount of light. And this tree will be fine, it will grow again. It's actually providing us with valuable mulch. So this tree would be considered a support species. It doesn't provide us with food as such, but it supports the more important crops for human needs. The tree is now mulched in between the pineapples. The entire tree has been placed on the land, basically recreating a forest ground. So more light, the mulch is a home for beneficial insects and food for soil life that will improve the soil and the fertility for the pineapples. And as you notice, the pineapples on this side are a lot smaller than the ones further up in the field. That's we observed that and figured there wasn't enough water here, so we're just redirecting the natural flow of water through the land through this gutter, which we dug. And when I say we, is I started it really roughly, and then Paiwan, being a very skilled rice farmer, organic farmer, has really finished it off in a beautiful feng shui. And even the other fruit trees that sit on this land will benefit from this new flow of water. Wow. This is a magical moment. The first drops of water are now making their way into that new direction. You see, there it is, coming in thick and fast. Oh yeah, here we go. And these pineapples, see how small this one stayed as compared to the bigger ones in the field. And this little fruit tree here, they will be nourished by this water, self-watering irrigation. Very skillful. Hello, Paiwan.
Yeah.
Swastiastu.
Like to say that I was on your mind, so I phoned you at 3:10 in the afternoon. It's evening for you and another bare hotel room. So hard to believe that your dream.